What is up, guys? Zack Scott here playing Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. Let's open this up. Ooh, number 10. Here we go. Nice holiday decoration. That means I get to play the sunflower today. And let's do, is the taco event still going on? I hope so. Let's do the taco bandits mode because I really want to do it. I get to switch back and forth pretty often. And, you know, I do want to be sunflower. I'll probably be like the metal petal or something. No, I'll just be the regular sunflower. And I'll put on this new costume of that I just unlocked. Okay, Taco Bandits at Garden Center. This one's a fun one. I really do enjoy Taco Bandits mode a lot. I can't wait. Can't wait until they come out with more cool modes like this. It's a very fun mode. I could see there being like a really cool mode would be like a patrol mode or something, kind of like in Destiny, where you can kind of patrol like a large open world. Like maybe if you opened up the whole Gardens and Graveyards world and allowed yourself to patrol the whole thing, that would be really cool. I'm gonna be an all-star. No one's an all-star. You'd be a baseball star to be precise. No one else is. I haven't gotten any of the gifts for this guy yet, I don't think. Here we go. Let's do. I took too long. That's okay. We got 4 minutes, 20 seconds. Let's do a pumpkin guy. Pumpkin brown coat. All I gotta do is get in. Oh my god. That is too close. Oh, there it is. Got it. There we go. Taco dropped. Boom. Taco returned. Did I hit anything? I'm gonna get rid of this. I don't like it here. Here we go. Baseball's in your face. Faceball. There we go. I'm just gonna lob that over there. Get out of here. I see what you were doing to me. You were attacking me. Oh, that's not gonna go anywhere. Oh god. All right. I'm just providing support. I mean, I guess I could run it. Oh geez. Ah, geez Louise. Geez Louise. This is heavy fire here. This is crazy stuff. Nice. Oh dear, here we go. Potted plant vanquished. Uh-oh, I bet an airstrike might be, I thought I heard the bamboo shoots. Oh god, I'm trying to leave. Here we go. Nice, I hit somebody. Oh no! Chomper's definitely gonna get me. All right. I was just trying to help out my team. Ice P. I like that name, Ice P. That's cool. Thank you, yes. You have been revived. Where is this so-called taco right now? Oh, what, that's not gonna hit anybody? Oh dear, oh. All right, two more of those. Great, come on. All right, I had a good spot earlier. I blew it with that time. How am I doing? I'm not doing so bad. They got a 3-1-3 on their team. I gotta try to level up some more. All right. Here we go. Which way are we going? Taco dropped. I have a special place I like to be. It's over on this side. Taco return. No. Let's see. I just like to kind of be over here, kind of just chill out, you know? There we go. I can see, like, right into their area. There we go. I think I saved him. There we go. Watch out. Oh, There we go, taco's stolen. Okay, well, I'm doing my best. Oh, dear. All right, someone still has that taco, right? Ice pee! There we go. Oh, jeez. Got him, nice. Who has the taco? Which way are they going with it? Taco dropped. I'll try to get it. Taco's stolen again. Who has the taco? Come this way. Holy moly. Here, I'll have your bag, maybe, depending on which way they go. Oh, man. Okay. Oh, jeez. Where are they? All right. We're doing okay. Oh, my God. How did I... Someone pick up the taco. There we go. All right. So, man, how we doing? I'm down at the bottom. I can't believe it. Believe it. It's happened. Not doing too hot right now. Taco dropped. Taco stolen. Someone just hurry up. Overtime. Of course we're going to get it. How about one of those? This is going to be tough. Only one more. But you know what this means? It means it's going to be very tough to get this final taco. I got to provide the best support that I can for this team. We got to go get it. Just so you know. FYI. Someone coming up here? Oh god, get me away. Get me away from there. There we go, got it. Dang it, that fell. We might actually do this. Not too much help from me, but... Uh-oh. Got him. Nice. Overtime. They're going to have to reset that taco if they want to win. We won. There we go. That was fun. All right. Our team won. I feel like I provided support to the team. I don't know how to properly reward, you know, for the type of work that I did. I don't know if it's translated into coins. You know, I mean, obviously, I didn't really kill a lot of guys, I guess. I took out a bunch of potted plants. Whatever. Obviously, the Sir Munchington the Fourth definitely was, you know, carrying the team. Well, he and Skyrock, the seventh. All right, I'm going to stick with this team, though. Hopefully. I really like the name Iced Pea. That is so funny. All right. Look, now suddenly I'm second on the team. I had 10 vanquishes. I guess vanquishes aren't everything. You know, obviously the captures are worth a lot more, but I was busy vanquishing while, you know, the capturers were busy capturing, and they got their points for it. I don't know. Maybe captures should be worth less. I'm kidding. I'm just making a fake argument for the sake of it. Fake for the sake. And then, anyway, oh yeah, hey, I should buy some more reinforcements. There we go, look at that. All right, nice, there we go. Well, as plants, you know, we'll be able to see what we can do. And I don't really know what we're gonna be able to do, but I'm gonna try. I'm gonna be a sunflower. I'm gonna do my best. I gotta make sure, you know, to decorate my sunflower appropriately for the Christmas season. And we'll see what that looks like in just a second, as soon as it loads in for me. Here we go. This is gonna be good. Sunflower, customize, appearance, accessories, organics, holiday decoration. There we go. Oh, I have the hat, yay! All right, go. We need two sunflowers in this team. All right, so I think an ice shroom is going to be great here. Just the, you know, the duration. How about laser beam here? All right, let's see. This is what we got. All right. Oh, my God. There we go. We're going to heal these guys as much as we can. Already starting us off with the strong stuff. All right, here we go. Oh man, I didn't see this guy. Oh, darn it. All right, he's pretty good. We're all good. I think this has the range to stop him if they teleport in here. They're gonna be frozen, I think. We'll see how it works though. You know, this, there's so much that's going to rely on plants, I think, here. Are there any pots over here? Yeah, there are. Let's do this. That way, if they get close, maybe that'll attack him. It'll be almost like an alarm, like if it hears him close enough. Any pots over here? Yeah, so we can do the same thing. If we hear any of those launch, just know. All right. All right, there we go. I'm just letting him know he's not safe there. There you go, just in case you need that. Let me go over here. Here we go. There we go. Oh, crap, I did the wrong thing. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Alright, we're good. We're doing really good. I'm sorry if I'm a little quiet right now. I'm just trying to focus on this, and so far we're doing amazingly well. I mean, they haven't even really gotten close. You'd think they would think to go another way or something, but... Oh, there's a football guy. Alright, well. See, anyone need health over here? There we go. What are you doing? Oh my god. Wait, wait. I'm healing. There you go. I'm going to put this over here. Because I need some health. It's a way to heal myself. If they ever actually get over here, then it's going to be really good for us. I want to see if it's at that range, it can freeze. This is pretty crazy. I don't think I can get over there in time to heal. Or to revive, rather. This is a pretty crazy round. I mean, they haven't even gotten close. Like, what the heck? How are we doing? We have one more than they do. I do think plants are at an advantage, though, honestly. If I had to pick which one I thought was more... Double flowers, that's what we need. Holy Jeebus. Okay, here we go. There we go. Make sure everyone's nice and healed right now. I guess they're gonna, I mean, they got a minute to even get in here. What in the world is happening? I'm gonna be right here. Let's see. I honestly don't know how this is gonna work out for us. They do keep air bombing us. They have 30 seconds to get here and go capture, you know? I kinda wanna see if that ice thing is gonna work, but I guess we will not see that. Here comes an engineer. Is he gonna come up to the top and try to actually get in and grab a taco? I mean, that's the only thing that's gonna happen. Yeah, okay, I guess not. I guess no one's going to get in here, like even close. All right, we won. That was like the most uneventful round of Taco Bandits I've ever been a part of. All right. Well, nice. Let's see how that works. All right, yeah. Yeah, all right. That was third place. We were down two at the end. I mean, you know, good luck. I mean, you know, I mean, I didn't really do much. I just kind of kept guard. I mean, that's kind of the what I'm playing, you know, as Sunflower. Just kind of hanging back, keeping guard. Nice, three bamboo shoots. Here we go. Three of those, that's good. The Gatling gun's good. Three of the coffin zombies. I'm getting a lot, much better stuff. So here we go. All right. Come on, here we go. All right, well, we are done. Sir Munchington the Fourth. Well, we're doing pretty good. I like playing the defensive round, but I mean, and support round. I guess I could try to let me just try to go all for it. I'll be the scientist. I'll just try to get in there and destroy things and get out. You know, like I'm just trying to get in there. I'll be the physicist. I'll try to cause some havoc, and then I'll just try to get in there and get out really quick. And then maybe that'll work for us. Here we go. Scientist, physicist, customize abilities. We'll do the regular warp. And maybe I'll do the, yeah, that's fine. All right, let's go for it. Here we go. Go. Physicist, I'm gonna try my best to get in there, like super quick. We're gonna have some coffin zombies. This is one of the hardest ones to actually infiltrate, in my opinion. So let's see what we can do with it. If I'm plants on this level, I expect to win. All right, good job, good job, good job, good job. Hey, right here. There you go. Take some health, please. Okay, I already put my thing back behind there. This is a rather close-up attack that I'm gonna need to lay down. All right. Here I go. I'm going for it, for what it's worth. I can't believe that guy. There we go. I'm frozen. Man, ah. Taco returned. I'm doing my best. That thing makes some crazy noises. Oh my god. Put some awesome sound design into that. Taco dropped. Well, okay, but we need Taco, like, not drop. There you go, buddy. Ah, dang it. I didn't know I was gonna get airstriked. Bamboo shoot got me. I gotta do something about those. All right, let's go back. Who's on my team? Yeah, Sir Munchington's on my team. So we're gonna see. I mean, the plants, we have one extra. Do plants sell the advantage? You're gonna land right, oh my god. All right, there we go, cleared him out. Did someone sell the taco? What? I should have teleported. What was I thinking? Sir Munchington's getting me up. Darn it, respawn. Taco stolen. Here we go, how we doing? I'm still, man, I'm not doing very well score-wise. I'm gonna try really hard to get in here. I mean, I really wanna win this one because I really think the plants have a good advantage on this one. If I'm ever plants, I expect to win this one. Dang it, I had to freaking reload. How do we not have this? Someone go get it. Maybe I should just focus on the taco delivery instead of killing people. Taco returned. Here's what I'll do. Someone will steal the taco, or I'll go steal the taco. We'll only focus on taco-related activities. Did you get him? There you go. What the heck? I'm in ice. I can't believe, what was this blue stuff? I had no idea what that blue stuff was. It's ridiculous. Okay. Let's go for it again and again and again. I keep summoning the strong stuff, but I don't know, man. Let's summon a heal zombie. Maybe that'll help. A couple of heal zombies running around with us. Maybe that will indeed help. Maybe I should figure out. Oh god. Guys, right here. There you go. I know that's out in the open. That doesn't really look appealing, but god dang it! The freaking potato nuggets. I blame, who should I blame for this? There's gotta be someone to blame. Going all out on heal zombies. There we go, let's go for this taco that's been stolen. Oh god dang it, get at it, oh my god. Why is this guy here? There we go. God dang it, man. Come on. Ugh. All right, someone stole the taco. So maybe I did my job. I was kind of guarding the area. Guarding the area, if you add a G to the word like you're supposed to. All right, what else do we want to do here? More heal zombies. Here we go. More heal zombies. These are so hard to even get. I'm using a lot of heal zombie stuff. Here we go. We gotta get in there. I don't know how. I don't care how, honestly. I just hope we get it. There we go. No! Dang it, Taco dropped. He's gonna reset it if you don't stop him. That was probably one of the most frustrating rounds I've ever played. But we'll try again a sunflower. And we'll be on defense this time, so we'll probably win. It's possible. I mean, it really is possible. It's balanced more towards plants. I don't know. We'll see. Because we won, like, hands down as plants. I didn't even get it. I got the healed guy. There we go. So, let's see what happens next round. If we win as plants, when we just, you know, lost as zombies, and we previously won as plants, and we win, and if we win hands down like we did before, then I'm just going to just assume that this game is balanced towards plants. So let's see how it goes. I'll be the sunflower again. I'll even play like something like super defensive, which, you know, I'm not even gonna get a lot of coins or points for, but, you know, let's do it. Let's see what we got. Here we go, getting all of these here. Do I ever get a rare? I don't know. This is not a song, I'm just making a one. We gotta repeat P cannon. There we go. Alright. Well, let's see what's up. Ice shroom times three. I'm gonna use one of those. Let's see how this works out. We still got Sir Munchington on our team. Very good guy. And I'm not really being, I'm being like support characters right now. I'm not really being, you know, I'm not the foot soldier, so I'm not really offensive. Jewel Junction Knight. Let's see how this works. Hopefully the, I'll find a place for this. I don't know where. I'll find a place, though. I'll find a place for the ice shroom. Sir Munchington's on the other team. Okay, so this would be actually a good test because he's a really good guy, really good player. If I can move, here we go. All right. Let's see how we can do. Kind of a front lines thing right there. Let's see what we can put here. Maybe a laser bean. Or maybe a scaredy shroom. I have like a lot of those. What is taking some damage? I'm seeing some red numbers around here. Revive. Get him up. Here we go. I only got one of them up, but here we go. Let's see what happens. See if in 5 minutes they can come get these tacos. Whatever, he walked away with that. That's fine. Here we go. The heck was that? Oh, wow. I didn't see him. That's funny. Okay. I'm gonna go try to put the other plant back. I mean, I find it a good alarm style plant to have these things. Crap, can you revive him? Dang it, what the heck? He got in. Oh, the other guy left. The other guy just left. He knew he wasn't gonna win. Okay, so we're definitely gonna win. I mean, I could switch to zombies, but I mean the whole point here. Revival. Ouch. All right. Here comes that scientist. I like the wolf howls in this game. Yeah, Sir Munchington left. I bet he was like, nope, there's no way I'm gonna win. Not with ZackScott on their team. All right, that ice shroom, what is it called? Really, there should be another scientist on the... I mean, there should be another scientist, another zombie on the team. One of us should leave and go to them. Okay, they have four. I still think it's going to be heavily balanced towards plants, even if one of us were to go over there. Dang it, he got me, but it doesn't matter. He's not going to get close enough. All right, let me respawn. Hey, jerk, that was my plant. What a jerk. Dang it, get off me, God. All right, doesn't matter, now they have more. Okay, this is good. This is a good test though, to see can they make it in and, you know, take our taco. And as soon as this pot's ready, you can bet. Ice shroom. What? Right, taco's stolen. Seconds to do this. Here we go. Can you get it in time? You can't. All right, so yeah, obviously, I think this game is stacked. There's a cactus just grilling on there. A nice cactus. All right, so, guys, thanks for watching. Be sure to come back next time for more Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. Go capture some tacos, if you can. I'll see you next time for more. Goodbye. I'm ZackScott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos, and if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.